time. Cooper's pretty normal in the house. He just hangs out on the couch. Or he'll come lay on the back of my head. But he usually has a stuffed toy up here with him. Usually. You know what he's going to get right now. Alright, I'm going to get a drink of water. Give me a look as they're getting a drink. But usually if we're sitting on the couch in the evenings, he just comes and sits, or he walks around the house just normal, relaxed. It's a little drink. Okay, I thought he was gonna come back here soon. I don't know what he's looking for in the kitchen, but maybe he found another stuffed animal he wanted. Yeah, he found one he likes better. He always has stuffies. Always. We call them his mommies. So he'll probably settle down here in a second and hang out with his mommy. He likes to nurse on his mommy. That was a big burp. But he'll chew on it and nurse on it until he falls asleep. He actually falls asleep like that. See when he gets going, his eyeballs close a little bit. He does this till he falls asleep, and then sometimes he lets go and lays down on the couch.